Divers in Deerfield Beach set a record this weekend picking up trash along the ocean floor. 633 of them came from as far as South America to help out. Take a look at their haul. The final tally is expected to come around 3,200 pounds. The previous record was set in 2015 with 613 divers in the Red Sea in Egypt. About 8 million metric tons of plastic ends up in the ocean every year. To put that into perspective, that's equal to the weight of nearly 90 aircraft carriers.